Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance. Like the roof on fire. We gon' drink drinks and take shots until we fall out. Like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell her, baby, 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 I'm a fireball. Now, big bang boogie, get that kitty little noogie in a nice, nice little shave. I gave Susie little pat up on the booty and she turned around and said, walk this way.
I was born in a plane. In my head. Mama said that every word but my name. I'm the best
right.
You've ever had.
That's right.
If you think I'm burning out, I never am.
I love a horse that walks in the box, backs up and hits the corner. It's easy to sit there, score, walks out. This is easy to walk out calm. Rope, I hate dropping my rope, so just hold the tail of my rope, try not to grab it. You just calm and relax the whole time. It's so easy to be on. I ran 3 steers on them, so I'm not dumb, but I love a horse that is just so easy. After you rope, before you rope, and while you rope. That one right there, we just moved a tiny bit in the box, but I wanted to let that steer out a little ways anyway. Man, this horse fires off the back of the box. Feels like you can run. Until you get in a jackpot or something, I think it's a little bit harder to tell because this horse watched him go and he looked like he was running, he felt like he was running. But when he leaves the back of the box, it feels like he's going full speed. You watch some horses and it feels like they take a couple of strides to get up to full speed and then they run. But this thing, horse, when he's running from the back of the box, he feels like he's going as hard as he can go. A couple of these steers have ran. He's so easy to rope the horns on and he never tries to be quick. That run right there, as soon as I stuck it on him, I was able to pick that steer up, keep his stride. Like, I think it's so important when a steer's going, even if you slow him down, you still want to keep the steer stride for a heeler. So they're timed up before the corner. Easy to rope on, tons of run. I think this horse fit any level of rope. He felt so good.
Get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell him, baby, baby.